To all of our viewers from around the world, we have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, South Africa against Senegal. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin, a delight to have him on board.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
We go then. Tulani Serrero.
That's good defense. Plain and simple, good defense. They refuse to allow a turn.
Looks to slip it through. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, and it was a case of good awareness too. That wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
And it's Serrero. Now the pass. Has a swing at it! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, that should set them on their way and get into a nice rhythm. The early signs are very encouraging now.
Tried to play it through.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Tries to stroke it through. Lovely bit of skill. How about it? Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Oh, listen, I think you can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one, and I think he would have been better placing that.
Tulani Serrero. If you have just joined us, well, you've missed no goals.
Right place, right time. It was just as well the defender was on hand to mop it up.
Tulani Serrero. It forward.
Well, what was required then was a little more patience. He didn't have to cross it so early.
Played it again. And the ball's come out. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Final action of the first half. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. Back on the way.
at least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Good clearance and very necessary. Gets it back. In again. Can he find a finish now? That's surely a foul, free kick.
South Africa have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Oh, he really wanted that.
He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back.
Nil the score, and we're just about done. A deeply frustrating game. Pumps it upfield. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Tulani Serrero.
Actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No,
it's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept so nobody can get in behind.
He goes long. Defense has got rid of that. Lobs it in gently. Shoots! Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Can he put it away? Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Much more than a routine save for me, and yet he just coped with room to spare.
Away from immediate danger. Gets into some space. Decent ball, firmly met. Goes for goal! Great build-up, it all deserved a better ending.
Oh, that was a lovely little dink over the top just to get the runner in on the keeper, and what a pity he just couldn't produce a goal from that.
That's a poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. It's on the end of it. Can he score?
Tulani Serrero.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
Good challenge. He just stood firm.
We are into overtime.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Referee looks at his watch and blows.